Hello guys, what is up? It is Finn here bringing you guys some more NHL 17 Be a Pro with our defenseman the Plow taking on the Stars and the Bruins this episode. So let's see if we can hit 70 likes this episode. It's a big one, but I know we can do it. So go ahead, hit that like button, share, love and support, and subscribe if you guys feel ever so kind. So it is 3-0 us, ready? Tarasenko and Perron with the goals. I'll take it. So we have been doing, we're still on the third line. I bumped my mic stand. I apologize if you guys heard that. But, 95, 94, and I didn't see what our goalie overall was. But, it looked a little low. But, this team is just phenomenal. I mean, I don't see why we're not doing, we're doing better lately. But, I mean, we should definitely be, like, the best team in the league looking at those overalls. But, we're trying to, I think we only have like 16 points on the season, and my goal was to get 40. I think this season, no, wait, I think it was more than that. Didn't we want 80 this season? I forget what we wanted. 50 would be nice. I'll take 50. Tighten up your defense. All right, so we're going to get double XP for defense, I'm assuming. I don't know. Knowing how this game has been working with the grades and all that, who knows? All right, come on. We have to play good D here. Let's make sure the pass doesn't get to this guy. Okay, that's fine. I'll try and... Okay, never mind. He got it from him. Let's not skate. I wish you could skate, like, slower, but it's... You can't really do that. I don't know what he was trying to accomplish there. I couldn't get to it, though. Is that going to be an ice? Might be... Yep, okay. I was going to say, let that go. I don't think he was going to let it, but I don't know. At least we're winning 3-0. Nice save. Boom. Oh, I didn't hit him. Oh, yeah. I wonder what my fighting's at. I want to bump it up this game just to see if it makes a difference. Because for some reason, like, there hasn't been, like, any fights. And I don't know why. But I hate it. All right, gameplay sliders. Okay. Where's fighting at? Is it checking? No. Where is fighting at? I think it's back at the main menu. Or no, it's under like rules, right? Yeah. Okay. Fighting, 1 out of 2. Okay. Well, there hasn't been like any fights, though. That's the thing. But that's okay, I guess. Alright. Let's see if that changes anything. I doubt it, though. But I want there to be, like, line brawls sometimes, you know? Not every game, but sometimes would be cool. But you don't see any fights. Like, in Be a Pro, you don't see a fight occur. Let's rock this guy for no reason. I tried. Alright, come on. Right back to me. Here we go. Oh! I got it! Our fourth goal. The team, not me. What a shot. The Plow still has that bullet. His sixth goal of the season. We belong on the first pair. He had no chance to stop that one. Stastny with the assist right off the faceoff. Hey, I'll take it. Oh, okay. I still blocked it. Right when I got up. All right, we're going to play more defensively. We got our point. So we're all good now. Man, he's tall. I mean, it doesn't look like it, but once you see him next to someone, like, he's really tall. Oh, that was not a good shot. Wasn't even a shot. Uh-oh. Don't get the odd man rush. Oh, don't get a holding call either. Oh, no. Oh, okay, good. Oh, I didn't want to call for it. I actually pressed the... Really? Get off the bench, quick. Or get on the bench. Just kidding. All right. Let's see what we can do here. Not the guy I wanted to give it to. Yeah, that's who I wanted to give it to, Tarasenko. All right, to the bench we go. But yeah, I think we might make another run at the Stanley Cup this year. Our record has been a lot better. I'll tell you what, though. our GM. It's not that anymore. Franchise. Our franchise team has been really good. I scored 3 goals in the first period. Somehow that was the only goals I scored that whole game. But like I thought it was going to be like a 10-0 game. I mean, our offense is just phenomenal. I'm telling you guys, that player morale has a lot to do with how your team plays. I mean, it makes a big difference because in the beginning of the year, we were having some struggles. But once we got into like the 91-92 player morale, we were phenomenal.
St. Louis moving well as they go through the neutral zone. Dumped in. The Stars leave their own end. And the puck control by Schwartz.
Come on, Schwartz. Just dump it in. There we go. It's 4-0. Don't need to do anything fancy. I'm not going to be stupid here. I should be moved back. Dallas carrying on up the wing. I do want to go in for the hit, though. Oh, nice blocked pass.
Sends to the point.
Yeah, I will go to the bench soon.
Thrown to the slot. That shot
nice blocked shot. Trying to... Okay. That works. All right, to the bench. Unfortunately, I don't see us getting an empty netter this game. Unless we blow this. So, I'm okay with not getting an empty netter. I already got my goal. I'm happy. I think we have like 17 points or... Excuse me, something like that. I'm not even paying attention. I was too busy burping. All right, 10:43 left.
Control thanks to that last goal.
Come on, guys.
The Stars prevail again.
Net battle, okay.
Charging on ahead between the blue lines. That puck is loose up. Good defensive play. Moving it to Goodrow. Into the end of attack.
Is this guy going to shoot it? Yeah, oh, no, he didn't. I thought for sure he would.
Fires.
Get it? Okay. Oh, that was not a good pass. Nice poke check, though. Does that make up for it? Hopefully. Big hit. Nice. Not a big hit, but it's fine.
Vladimir Tarasenko with it now. Watch him. Dangerous and exciting. And thrown down to Hemsky.
Yeah, I know they want me on the bench.
Painful block shot there. Directing that
up to Tarasenko. We'll head to the bench now. I wonder if we have any assists this game.
Pass attempt to Goodrow.
Still 4 zip. Pretty even on the shots. Oh, we got a long sim, though. Let's see what's going to happen. It's 5-0 now. Okay. I was going to say, hopefully, our goalie doesn't blow the shutout.
And the possession taken by Booth. Shoots.
Good try. Good shot.
The Stars lug that along in their own end.
I'm just going to stay back.
Keeps on going in the defensive zone.
How do I have, like, no energy already? Or how am I in the red?
Booth creating chances for his teammates with 2 assists so far. The shot is off. Here's one of those times where you look at the net and
come on, guys.
That's where you just gotta shoot for the center.
Let's make sure our goalie gets the shutout. Oh, that would have been my fault. I didn't stay on my man. What? Which way are you dumping it? Or kicking it to? Fitzpatrick, that's who our goalie is. Okay. I remember we had Allen and we had someone else. I forget who the other guy was, though. Oh, yeah, we had Luongo. That's right.
Under 7 minutes still to be skated. When your car gets
all right, come on.
Tires, I guess you can take a blow.
6-0. I just realized it was 6-0. Damn.
Has a chance to make a play.
Oh, that should have made it 7. Good try. Uh-oh. Uh-oh. Great. Now I'm going to get hammered with this odd man rush. Bullshit. Alright, our defensive grade's still good. Did they change goalies? I think he said goalie to the bench. That's what it sounded like he said. I don't know, though.
He's in on an onside play. Chip to Sagan.
Oh, try to poke it.
Oh, and it's off the mark.
I just want our goalie to still get a shutout. Oh, get on this guy.
And quickly to Alexiak.
All right, good. Good defense.
Blues in possession as they travel through center ice. That's a great save.
Good save.
celebration this time.
I brought it in offsides. Damn it. Well, it wasn't offside, but... oh, nice save. That was a great save. I think this goalie's pretty young, too, but I can't quite remember. Hey, he's got a shutout on 28 shots. You can't complain about that. Hell, a shutout's a shutout. I mean...
The Stars with possession up the wing.
Oh.
What skill by both goalie and shooter. Not a lot of room to score from in that area. Great save.
Poke it. Okay, that works. Over to Ratty. I guess I'm playing offense now. Why not? Actually, get back.
You can't ask for a better opportunity in a scoring zone.
Man, they got two goalies. I don't really... Well, I've heard of... Who was the last one they had? Enroth, I think was his name. Oh, I should have went left side. But I did draw a penalty, so it's fine. Here we go. I don't really have the... Oh, that was a horrible pass. You know what? After that, I'm just going to the bench. Oh, come on. Why would you... I hope he didn't pass that to me. Don't let them get under your skin. Well, I think we're done now. I think that's the end of us for this game. Which is fine. Oh, no, 32 seconds. Okay. So we'll play a little bit on the power play. Oh, loose. Do they want us on the bench? Now, what was the point of putting us out there for 8 seconds? Oh, my God. All right. Now... Now, why are we going out here for only 11? Just get 6-0. Just keep them out. Who cares?
The Blues win the draw.
I tried.
Wonderful block that was.
Oh. Don't give me that odd man rush BS. Oh, my God. They gave it to me. I better still have met all my grades. Okay, good. All right, good game. I don't know how many points we had, but... I'm assuming with all the points that there were this game, we probably weren't a star. No, we were not. Fitzpatrick did definitely deserve first star, though. So I will give that to him. Man, this is all ice. I gotta wait for all that to melt. All that water. Oh, well. All right, now we're taking on Boston, who's 26-21-6. All right, we have 15 points this season. Oh, I thought we had six. I guess, I don't know. I don't know why I thought we had more than that. All right, we are going to have to make some changes due to injury. That's okay. 85 overall, though. I can't wait till we're 90. All right, simulate. I have to play more, though, so I can get my more XP. All right, let's go to goals here. Nothing happening. Laterra with one. So let's go ahead and play this third period. I almost hit the X button again. Oh, man. Ooh, let's wear these. Actually, what else did we got? Oh, they have these jerseys out now. Yes. Let's go. I do like those. They're pretty neat. I'm just going to get a little thing of ice right here. I'm good now. All right. Hopefully we win this game. All right, I swallowed it. These jerseys are bright, though.
Two teams have played hard through two, and we begin period three.
Here we go. Don't go off sides now, guys. Someone get open. I was not supposed to be to Stastny. Oh, nice deflection, though.
Snapping a pass to Marchand.
Sorry, I'm back on D. Marchand. Oh, I got to lay him out. Ugh. Him and his freaking slew foot. Nice pass to Schmaltz. Oh, yeah, I did get my jersey frame for my Giroux jersey, so I'm probably going to hang that up tonight. Both of them. Both the Barber and the Giroux jersey. Big hit, big hit. Yes! Not a big hit, but I want to fight him. I actually really do, but I'm not going to now because I feel like I'll just get a penalty and he won't want to fight. I get to the bench. Good stuff. Got to get that defensive grade up. It's got the patch on there, too. That's awesome. I can't wait to play for Philadelphia. I don't think they have the patch, though, on theirs. The 50th? To Krejci. I wish they did. I think they have the Stadium Series jerseys out now, though. Oh, nice hit. He got hammered. Nice hit by the plow. Gets across, looks over his options. Great opportunity, but the he's got it. Oh, okay. Oh, no. Okay. We're good. I still can't believe the Flyers lost that game. Well, I can believe it, but I don't see how they lost. I mean, when you look at the Flyers in real life, they have to have one of the best rosters. You got Voracek, you got Simmons, you got Giroux, Konechny, Shen. I mean, you have really good offense there. And I just don't understand. It still is mind-blowing how bad we are. I mean, there's a reason why we were on a 10-game winning streak. But I don't see what's going on now. I really don't. And Neuwirth has been great in net the last two or three. No, he played the last two games, I think. I mean, he's got to be playing goalie number one now instead of Mason. But when Mason's in net, our team will score. Into the attacking end. A shot. Grab. You can pass that out. Not to him, though. Okay, I guess I'm playing offense now. Should I take it? Oh, good shot. Get back on D. Even though he'll probably freeze it. All right. I would love to play for the Flyers, though, in one of our... Be a pros. I think the guy that would fit the most with him is Doug Glatt. Just because I think they need that Broad Street bully mentality back. There was nothing there. He tried to be too fine. Okay, not the best defense there by me. Saucer passed. Ah, missed the shot. Or missed the net. Ooh, if only that was deflected. Probably gonna have to go to the bench soon. Hammered! Hits off his pad. Gotta keep this. Gotta maintain this lead, guys. Oh no, poke it. Okay. I was going to the bench, but. Okay, now let's go. Man, that was a long shift. Over a minute. That's pretty long. Move shifts now are like 40, 50 seconds tops. Oh man. Alright, 9:15 left to go. Shut them down. Pitching this with the Hayes. Moving it to Krejci. Okay, I was going to go for the hit. Oh, how did I not hit him? That should have been a huge hit right there. I got it. Up to Perron. Stay back. Okay. I hope that was blocked or something because that was horrible. He's going to pass this to someone. You got me? Okay, never mind. Here we go. Now I got it. Oh, what? Oh, I lost it. Never mind. We might be okay. Never mind. Outstanding pass. He's got it right off that right wing. Around to the corner. In the crease. It's okay. It's all right. Nice. Okay. Pass it out. Not to him, though. That was close. He was a little bit too close to the goalie there. All right. It's still 1-0. We got to get some insurance. Oh, there we go. Right when I said it. I didn't even see the goal, but that's okay. All right. We got a nice long break, so I'll take that. Let's try and maintain our energy. Maybe get an empty netter. That would be nice. Be very nice, actually. All right, we still got it. All right. The scrum to the plexiglass. Snapped up by Alex Steen. You got me. Never mind. Centers. Ooh, rebound. Okay, no rebound. Lay this guy out. There we go. For no reason whatsoever. And then shoot. Never mind. He's mad. He didn't like that. Where's Marchand? I want to lay him out. Slew foot him.
To Bergeron. Wonderful job as he plays it up the wing. Shoots one. Say.
There he is. He is out here.
Not a lot of room to score from in that area.
Not a good pass. Okay. There we go. That's a Stastny. All right, let's go to the bench. We're getting pretty tired here. Our grades are all looking good. Our defense could get up, though. But that's fine. Our goalie is doing phenomenal. We might have back-to-back shutouts this game, guys. Defense has been good.
Oh,
Allen's got it. Okay. Now I got it. Oh, that was not my fault. That was all his. I might have passed it a little bit too hard there. What do you guys think, empty netter? Why are you passing it to me? Big hit, big hit, big hit. Boom! Nice. Up to Booth. To Yaskin. Or Jaskin. I think it's Yaskin, but I don't know. Could be wrong. Schwartz now. Good shot. Good try. I want to stay out here, though. I don't want to go to the bench. I want to get an empty netter because I know they pull soon. Or at least an assist. Just a point would be nice. Yeah, I'm staying out here. Screw the endurance and long shift penalties. Unless we score here. Never mind. That's all right. Helps the plus minus. I'll take it. And we're staying out here. I'm surprised, but we are. All right, McQuaid. Oh, how did I not hit him? Oh, no. Oh.
I know what he's trying to do there, Doc, but you've got to hit the net in this situation.
Come here, Marchand. No. Oh. I don't know if that was me or him that did that. All right, go to the bench. Get someone fresh out here. Because we are completely out. Of energy. Well, guys, I think that is going to do it for this episode, but boy, was it a good one. We did get a goal, which was nice. But that is going to do it for this episode. I hope you all enjoyed. Don't forget to leave a like and subscribe, and as always, I will see you. Actually, wait, before we close the curtains, let's see if we were a star of the game. I doubt we were. Allen definitely deserved the first star. All right, Stastny and Schmaltz got it. That's all right. But I will see you guys in the next episode. Don't forget to leave a like and subscribe. I'll see you then. Peace.